Welcome back to the channel. We're here doing some Diablo 4. This is our Necro run. Got a world boss coming up. We'll try to hit that at the end of the video. I'm not sure what we want to do right this minute though. I think we want to go over here and hit some more of these rituals. That's what we want to do. Because I don't see anything right now that's pressing. Need to open some more chests, see what we can find. Potent blows do I have? 1,000. I knew they did something with them, but I didn't realize they turned into that.
I'm not ready.
Three villagers. Bloodseekers, okay. I can get some Bloodseekers here, but I'm not gonna do that. We'll find some soon enough anyway. Okay, I need to turn in my whisper. Tell you one thing, you definitely get a lot of loot. Most of it's not great. By not great, I mean
it is done.
Not good. Helms, I guess. Doesn't really matter. Alright, let's see what we got. Terrible roll on that one, as far as the aspect is, anyway. It's pretty terrible all around. 3 is a corpse explosion. See, I don't like any of the other stats this thing has. I really don't. Like, the only thing it has good is the corpse explosion. There's two ranks of corpse explosion on that one. I mean, this isn't any better though, really. It's got dodge. I mean, I guess we can see what we can do with that.
There's that. The forge is always hot.
You want work done? Let's get started.
Which one do you want to replace, though? The thorns or the potions? Or the I think the potion capacity is the least useful. We're gonna go with that right there. Don't like it, but we're gonna try to. Yeah, that's better, I think. Four ranks of course explosion, so yeah, I mean, it's got some problems, but let's see, what does it have on it? I won't. I think I want to put this one on there.
Let's have a look.
What's this one? Let's see, I need two of those and one of those. Okay, let's see. Okay, so we got it there. Okay, I'm so confused. I hate this system right here. Really do. Alright, let's go back and try these out. Barrier's pretty nice, though. I don't know. We're gonna try it with this. Armor's really nice, too, though, so... As an AoE, we do a lot of damage, so... I mean, we... When I say a lot of damage, I mean we just damage a lot of things. They're gonna pop that.
I yep. offered you power. Now you seek to steal it from me.
I mean, I'll pop it to you here. I'm not just trying to steal these, I will definitely.
I need more time.
Could have just melt them though. I can't leave my dad there, though.
Steal it from me.
I need more time.
Thank you. pop it again. This is really kind of why I do not pop them, not pop it on my own, because this is a lot more interesting when there's more people around. I mean, I can do it again. You pop it one more time. On my own.
I'm not ready.
I don't care. I don't care if there's people here. You know, I think we've all done it. We started. I don't care that people come here and get their loot. I don't care.
I'm not ready yet.
I mean, most people, if they have it, they're going to use it here. So there's no point doing it by yourself. No point doing it by yourself if there's other people out there. You might as well share it. There's zero reason.
My bags are full.
Think we're gonna pop it again? Alright, I'm done for this one.
You seek to steal it from me.
I can't pop it anymore. Someone else maybe you will. I'm not saying I'm gonna leave. I don't have any more. Alright, it's time to go and put this stuff up. Come back and grab some more stuff. Let's see what we get. Everybody's gone.
It's locked.
Oh, I'm sure I come up in a different. We're just completely fine. So let's go see what loot we got here. See if any of it's worth upgrades. Hold on to that, I think. I hate having to hold on to aspects, man. It's just terrible design. You know, fortified generation and resource generation are not two things I need. I like the lucky hit chance. I like to have some more of that, but... there's some more lucky hit chance. That one's not terrible. The other one I've got is just so good, man. It's got shadow damage, damage over time, shadow, critical strike damage. That one's better than what I have as far as the damage. It's probably better. I'm gonna let it go though. I don't feel like upgrading it because it's not that much of a upgrade. It's two handers gone. I wish they had put the, yeah, I shouldn't complain about it. I wish they had the stash right here next to the,
Watchstone got some good in it.
To the blacksmith. It is closer than it was, though, so. Ah, come on. Really ever get one of the things I have to say about this game is I've had terrible luck getting good uniques. I'm not gonna replace gloves unless they're let's sort. I mean, yeah, it does more damage, but I don't have the Bone Storm and Bone Wave, which I thought I had more of those. I'm not gonna use the gloves. golly, man, I just cannot get the right drop on that. Rank of all core skill. That would be nice if it was like plus four. Alright, so wasn't the most useful runs. I guess, again, I'm probably not the best person at picking equipment.
My hammer sings on your return.
Alright, let's see what's 18 minutes on that. Guess we'll head back into the guess we can do the 100 bounty anytime now too. We're not going to right this moment. Is that better gloves? Is that better gloves? How from below? Okay. That is better gloves. Awesome. I mean, I think it'll end up being better when I upgrade them. But the course explosion is definitely a little bit better, so. Let's go and upgrade these real quick. What do we got there? 12 minutes, okay. I'm gonna upgrade these gloves because I want some new gloves. Let's go repair over here.
Use it well.
Like, hit chance is a little bit lower, which kind of sucks. But it kind of is what it is there. We can probably get something there. Let's go back and do a little bit more farming here, and then we'll go do the world boss. Oh wow! I don't have any healing, so. Poison kind of hurts. I think it's on my thief, or like the poison definitely was like overpowered, but he could out heal it. He has zero healing, natural healing, so. Ooh, a siphon. I can take it. about got it there. Yes, in there? Is really, really, the damage starts coming crazy fast there. Once it gets started, once it gets going, man, it goes crazy. You can see I was grinding those, I was taking those potions as fast as I could take them, man, and it was like, bam. I still got 85 keys, man. 85 keys? I've got more keys than I started with. I bet if I actually had some kind of healing myself. Hunter's a claim, man. It gets hard once you get to a certain point. Like, you think it takes forever. Where are we at? 5 minutes. Roughly 6 minutes. So we'll give it another minute or two, then we'll go. What I don't like is the button mist is being able to turn it off. I'd rather not have ability turned off, because why would I want to turn off immunity? Like, why? In the world is that? Lead to heart. Huh. Okay. I walked into that. I was hitting my potion as I walked into it. Oh well. Alright, we need to get.
cannot do that here.
Assuming this guy that come in after me is going to the world boss as well. Yep. Probably. Minutes. I thought it was. Oh well, whatever. We can actually spend this time spinning our. This is a not a great design choice either. So let's upgrade the ones we want. I've not got any. Oh, there's finally one I use. I have to unlock one now. That must mean I'm. When I have the full thing of unlocking, that means I must be upgrading quite a few of them to max now. Ah, I picked the wrong one. Are all those maxed? Yep, looks like all the ones I use are maxed. So, oh, here's Shava. Dude, you literally just walked in and jumped away from me. Did he just die in like half a second? Okay, I'm a little disappointed there, I'll be honest. 120 item power. Look at that. Look at that. Look at how terrible those rolls are. Life regeneration point not damaged recently. 7.5% crowd control duration. 6 maximum essence. I don't use essence much. Iron Maiden, don't use it. So, I mean, it's like, these aren't even two-hander. It's got pretty decent rolls on it, but it is a two-hander. I mean, look at that, 15. Look at the damage per second, man. Oh well. Anyway, we're I don't want to do that right now. Let's see. Did we just get rid of that? Yeah, I think we just get rid of it. There's no point keeping it. I don't think. Can't you give me the one I need? I don't know, man. I just can't toss that away right now. Won't be using it. Look at that. Alright, let's see. Where to? I wanna look at something real quick. Alright, anyway, we're going to end it here. Appreciate you joining us. We'll see you next time.